pretty hot and sunny right now. Welcome back to another vlog. Yes, so for today's agenda, as you guys all know, we are building a home, right? So for today's agenda, we're actually going to be going to a Home Depot. So we're going to look for materials for the renovations, specifically for the kitchen actually, because we need some stuff for the kitchen cabinet. So we need, like, you know, those pull-up drawers inside the cabinets. We're gonna look for those, and also like cabinet handles. So I'll take you guys with us, so watch and learn. So we're here now at the builder's warehouse. So this is where we're gonna go. We're actually just waiting for someone, and then when he arrives, we're gonna go inside and we're gonna show you what's to see inside. Now here inside Builder's Depot. So once you go inside the depot, there will be some assistants waiting for you. So they will ask you what you will be needing, and then they will assist you where to get the thing that you're gonna be needing. And as you guys can see inside, there's a lot of things to see. There's a lot of things to buy. All of the things you guys are going to be needing for your home is going to be here. As you guys can see over here, there's a lot of tiles. You know, we need some tiles for our home, so yeah, we definitely check out a lot of tiles here. They're very nice. All of the designs are nice, so yes, let's get it. So here is Jeremy with our engineer, Sir Bill. So we actually going to be using a wood-like tiles upstairs. If you guys saw the empty house tour, we actually have a vinyl flooring. So we're actually going to change that into a wood-like flooring tile. So it's going to be much more durable and better. So this beige tiles over here is going to be used in the kitchen. We actually opted to go for a basic tiles for the kitchen because less is more. And I actually think that when everything is gonna go together, it's gonna look much better. So here is our assistant. She's gonna take us upstairs because we're actually looking for this kitchen pull-out drawers, you know, those stainless ones. We're actually gonna be needing those for our kitchen. So we're gonna go upstairs, and upstairs is where you get to see all of the other things that they offer. So basically they have everything that you guys are gonna be needing for this home that you guys are gonna have. So as you guys can see, there's a lot of materials downstairs, and then upstairs there's a lot of like lights, a lot of like sofas, carpets, you know, all of the things that you guys are gonna be needing for your home is all here in one place. Displays, fake plants, you know, clocks on the wall, mirrors, portraits. There's a lot in here, even dining tables actually. So yes, these are the sofas that they offer. They actually are pretty nice. I like the color. They're basics. They actually kind of look similar with each other, but I think that is how sofas are really like, you know. They have really good designs here, and well, I love the cushion too. Pretty soft, very firm. And yes, there's a lot of things here. Are some, you know, terrace chairs and tables. Yeah, very nice. And here is an aerial view of the whole Builder's Depot. There's a lot of tiles. Yes, a lot. So we are already here at the area where they showed us the things that they can offer, or the things that they have. But sadly, the thing that they have is not the one that we're looking for. This is too big. And this is actually like a dish rack. It's not like a pull-out rack that we're gonna be needing for our kitchen. So yes,
so we just left the builders, the depot that we went to. We left it because the things that we need are not there. So luckily there's another like Home Depot that is near here, so we're gonna go there. So yeah, let's check if ever they have the things that we need there.
3, 2, 1 Arguing again, arguing about something so simple. Make it clear, tell me why you're running back to him. Feeling insecure, feeling like there's more to your character. Every tear that you cry is worth it in the end. But baby, tell me, how have you not figured it out?
We're here at the
the next depot that we're gonna go to. It's called Wilcon Depot. So this is actually much bigger than the one we went to earlier, the Builders Depot. So it's our first time actually going here. So, and also this Wilcon Depot is a very famous Home Depot here in the Philippines. So yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a lot of things that they can offer us here. It's pretty hot and sunny right now. Time check, it's 1:15 in the afternoon, so it's very hot. So let's go. So as I said, this is actually much bigger and much better. There's a lot of things to see here. I'm excited. Okay, let's go see. There's actually a lot more better tile selection here. The other tiles that I've been looking for are actually here and not on the Builders Depot earlier. So yeah, we are asking for assistance. So y'all know that it's our first time here at Wilcon Depot, so we really need some assistance for, you know, yeah, assistant. Let's get it. So here is a wide view of the Wilcon Depot. Look, it's so big, it's so huge. There's a lot of tiles as well, and there's actually a lot more tiles, as I said earlier, over here. Yes. And oh my gosh, look at this, you guys. I'm very, very excited for this item that we just saw. This is actually not part of the budget, but when we saw it, I was like, oh my god, I want this. We need to get this. So yeah, I'm very excited to put this on our kitchen cabinet. This actually is going to be our pantry cabinet. Yeah, one of the pantry cabinets, because I think we're gonna have two or something like that. But yeah, it is super nice. And over here, we have the, these are the ones that we're looking for, actually. These are the dish racks. These are the, you know, the ones that we're looking for at Builders earlier that they don't have. Uh-huh. Shade, no. They actually have a wide selection of racks here, as you guys can see over here. They have a whole wall for racks. Yeah, so you guys have a lot of choices if ever you guys are gonna go here. Wilcon Depot.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
I'm refrigerated pie. Drum ways to drive.
Is our assistant here at Wilcon Depot. So she's a very you know, good assistant, because she is really showing us what's inside the box one by one. So this is the box that it's gonna have. It's called pull out basket. Didn't know it's called a basket, by the way. I thought it's called a rack, but yeah, she's showing it to us. She's showing if the item is in good condition. She is showing us which the front side is, you know, so we know how to install it properly. Yeah, they actually have a good assistant here at Wilcon Depot. Thank you very much to her. So yes, look, she's showing one by one with the tools and all, and she's also showing us how to, you know, use it. And she was also very kind to get us a push cart, because we're gonna need it, because these are too big. So thanks to the assistant. I don't know her name though.
We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. Used to be each other's best friends. Yeah. And now we go our separate pathways, but your heart's still in mine. Yeah. And maybe we could try it next week again. But I don't wanna think we're toxic. But who cares?
Me and you forever. One more awesome thing here about Wilcon, you guys, is they have a showroom so that you guys can imagine the items that you guys are going to be buying here on how they're going to look like in your home. So they actually offer beds as well. Any sizes are here. They have a queen, double, twin, king, you know. Here are some sofas as well. I like the design of this sofa, actually. And it's very comfy. Did you guys see that bounce? Let's get it. I like it a lot. It's very comfy. And I actually think that it's going to look perfect for our house. But this is not the one that we're going to buy. But I like it. And here is a gray one. I actually think a gray sofa would be good for our house. So this is actually a very nice choice if ever we're gonna get one here. But yes, as I said earlier, we're not gonna get one here. We're actually gonna get a customized sofa. Checkout time. Jeremy over here paying the bill. Let's get it. Like a true great husband. And let's get it. But yeah, payment time. And yeah, it's time to go home. So we actually didn't have any assistant going out, but that's fine because they actually assisted us very, very well inside. So what more can you ask for, right? But yeah, it's a very sunny afternoon here, as you guys can see. The guard over there is using an umbrella to protect from the sun. So okay, our car is over here. My mom's car, by the way, not our car. But yeah, okay, it's time to go home and put the things inside the car. Okay, Jeremy is gonna put the items inside the car already. Good thing we didn't get to buy a lot of things. I mean, we did get a lot, but it's not super a lot. You know that it's not gonna fit the car. But yeah, so these are the things that we got from Wilcon. These are actually sinks for the bathroom that we actually forgot to show you guys. But yeah, we got two sinks for bathrooms. And then, yeah, the dish racks that you guys just saw earlier. Or dish basket. What do they call it again? It's on the box. Pull out basket, there you go. Kitchen pull out basket. So yeah, so we got two of each. There you go. So we're done with the errands now. So as you guys can see, we saw a lot of like things for the kitchen. So we're actually very excited for the kitchen. So I'm very excited for the cabinets, for the faucet, for the sink and all. So yes, let's wait for the finished product of the kitchen. So thank you very much for watching this vlog, everyone. See you guys on the next one. Bye.